Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world.
Hey guys, what's up? We're in the lab right now. And what we're going to do is we're going to make a trick candle. Right now what Sophie's doing is she's going to taking this beeswax and she's placing it in a test tube.
We're going to melt it down to make our own candle.
We're going to melt the test tube, okay?
We're going to melt the wax in the test tube by placing it in the hot water that's being heated up by the hot plate.
And then we're going to take this piece of string and we're going to make it into a wick by placing...
By dipping it into this wax that we're melting, and then rolling it around in this magnesium.
No, we'll show you. We'll show you.
Yeah, what happens.
Say it again.
I'm placing this test tube full of wax into the hot plate beaker because we want to melt the wax inside of here. Because
we're trying to make a candle.
We are making this. This
weekend. Yeah.
See? Hold on.
As you can see, the wax is successfully melting.
Oh, that's really...
You can smell it.
It's overcoming IMFs.
It is overcoming IMFs. It's not boiling yet, which is good.
The nature of those IMFs.
Just dunk.
So what we're doing now is we're dipping the string in the melted wax to make a wick. So we see.
You're right, so push a little more.
I don't want to get my finger.
Nice, good.
So now we're going to move it into the magnesium. And the reason we're doing this is because magnesium is a highly reactive metal. It has 2 valence electrons, therefore it can lose very easily. So because it is so reactive, it can ignite at temperatures as low as 800 degrees Fahrenheit. And while you may be thinking that's not that low, it is in comparison to metals like iron or copper. So what's going to happen is we're going to roll this in magnesium. And when the flame is blown out, the hot embers from the wick are going to ignite the magnesium powder, and this is going to produce sparks. And when these sparks are produced, it's going to ignite the vaporized paraffin hydrocarbons, which is in the wax. Wax is made up of hydrocarbons, which is a saturated... wax is made up of paraffin, which is a saturated hydrocarbon. And all of this is going to just work to relight the wick. So now we're going to roll the wick that we made into a piece of wax. We're doing it as tightly as possible. Okay, so right now what's happening is we're waiting for the... light to hit the magnesium.
All right, if you see here, we have the candle burning. I don't know if you guys can really see, but...
You don't need to actually get that close to the
flame. On the zoom, you see that silver part, that the bottom, the base of the flame? All right, that's the magnesium that we're working with here. There's this beautiful beeswax candle that I made myself. Yes, I'm Sophie Corwin, and I made this.
Can ignite at temperatures as low as 800 degrees Fahrenheit. And you might be thinking, that doesn't seem low, but, you know, in comparison to all the other metals, it's very...
That's pretty low.
Like, think of copper. Wow, you need well over 1,000, buddy.
Titanium? Good luck.
Get out of here. Don't even talk to me about copper.
See you later. Get it? See you. Do you get it, though?
Copper.
See you. Sophie just made a chem joke.
Yeah.
I'm positive. That's like a... like a... proton. That's...
Now, just a little tidbit. Wax. Its main component is paraffin. Paraffin is a hydrocarbon. It's a byproduct. Paraffin is actually a byproduct of petroleum. Now, because it's a hydrocarbon, it's specifically an alkane. Alkanes are saturated hydrocarbons. This means that when they undergo, when they are in a reaction, they undergo substitution.
What substitution, Lila?
It would essentially be, like, let's say, this is how I envision it. You have all these C's, and then you have all these H's around. I have no, there's no open spots for me to just jump in, so I'm going to substitute. Crackle.
It's a crackling. All right, we're going to watch out now because I see some exposed magnesium at this point. This is when it gets dangerous, all right? This is what Miss Hall was worried about. This is what we were worried about. Continue on that talk, though.
So
it's basically like a saturated fatty acid, but just like...
Don't put that on fatty acid. Don't show me up. It's like... So, because it's saturated, I haven't gotten to the point of why that's important, but I know it's an alkane, so we're going to put that in later.
It's an alkane. All right. This candle's about to go buck in a few secs. Seconds. I feel like Rachel preparing for Broadway. This is crazy. I feel like Rocky before his big fight. The Italian Stallion. Alright.
So what we're about to do is blow out this candle, but we're going to be surprised at what happens.
Should I do like one like Big Bad Wolf blow?
Yeah. You see?
Wait, this is really funny.
Why isn't it blowing out, Sophie?
Magnesium.
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 Say one more time.
It's a Big Bad Wolf blow.
Oh no, go back, go back.
Come on, you can do it.
Go. Oh no, it's...
No, that thing wants to...
That's a Big Bad Wolf blow, but...
It's out.
Can we relax? Holding a piece of magnesium in the flame to prove that magnesium does indeed.
You know, here's something interesting too.
Ooh.
There we go.
Okay. Oh, wow. Look at that go.
Now, does it look different for you?
Mm-hmm.
It definitely is such a brighter glow. I'm putting it into the flame though. Let's do the other side. I wasn't sure if this candle heat, the temperature, would be hot enough.
Mm-hmm.
You know, a Bunsen burner is hotter than a candle flame.
Mm-hmm.
And sometimes, but this was adequate. Happy birthday to you.
Cut that out.
What the hell? Why did you put magnesium in my candle? Happy birthday, son.
Is this magnesium?
Happy birthday.
That's what she said. You're so bad at
folks. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Brandon. Happy birthday to you. Blow out the candle.
What? Did you put magnesium in this? Oh, shit.
It's such a wire. Happy birthday, Sophie. I love you so much, honey.
Thanks so much, Mom. I love you so much. Thanks for the best birthday cake ever. What is this, Mom? Magnesium? You know about me and magnesium. You know he's a loser. You know he has 2 valence electrons and is highly reactive, especially when sliced thinly. I can't believe you put him in my candle, Mom.
Happy birthday, son. I'm so proud of you.
Oh my God, thank you.
Son, I love you so much.
Thank you.
It's magnesium.
Alright. Maybe we should have someone like an unbiased like blower.
Yeah.
Just Holly, you blow it?
Okay, I'll go.
I don't want to take a deep breath because I'm
going to. Oh, no.